Hi all, welcome to my channel, welcome to my world. This is The World Away, and I've got a big smile on my face because I love New Announcement Day. If you've noticed or you've been spying on my header on my YouTube channel, it's also on my Twitter page, it's on my Facebook page, it's on my Patreon page, you will notice there's a shadow behind the fire truck and the Knight Rider. Today, I can tell you it's being released. Well, the cat's out the bag. The folks over at Agora Models are bringing to us Optimus Prime from Transformers. Now, this is the Generation 1 Optimus Prime from the cartoons that we all know and love. We brought up with kids. I believe it came out between 1984 and 1990, the cartoon. I always remember it because of this distinctive sound. Gotta love a bit of Transformers. Let me tell you a little bit about what Agora Models are bringing to us. Transformers, or the Generation 1 Transformers, is a toy line from 1984 to 1990, produced by Hasbro and Takara. It was a line of toy robots that could change into an alternate form. Vehicles such as cars and planes, miniature guns or cassettes, animals and even dinosaurs, by moving parts into other places, and it was the first line of toys produced for the successful Transformers toy and entertainment franchise. The franchise started as a toy line and comic book before quickly moving to the TV medium we know and love. Optimus Prime is the leader of the Autobots, and this model is based on that era of robot. The model we will be building is fully licensed by Hasbro and stands at an impressive 78 centimeters tall and weighs 11 kilograms. The pictures you see here are just the prototype, but your finished model will be made from die-cast metal. The model will be on a self-supporting structure which will allow you to pose your model, and with the articulated joints and fingers will allow you to hold a blaster or clench a fist. The blaster also has moving parts and light effects, and an illuminated battle axe will also be included, which will work as a replacement for his hand. There will be a removable chest matrix, and his faceplate moves in sync with his speech, and there are loads of different sound effects and music clips on the model too, and the first pack will start construction on the head. Body lights illuminate in yellow, and his eyes light up blue with different blink settings. He also has lights on his toes. The model will come with a red and blue metallic paint finish. Check out the website for more information and details of an exclusive display base, and it's available as a 12-month subscription, and shipping should start in January 2023. If you order before the 31st of December 2022, you can get up to £100 off the display stands, which are collectible and will be individually numbered. Now, that should be live on their website now, and it's now available to order. I also have put a link in the video description. You can click on that and go straight over there and pre-order this for yourself. Now, there is a new ordering system for this. So when you actually order this, it's going to go into a different part of the My Account section. If you've ordered from Agora Models before, most of your builds will migrate over to this new system as well. So don't be worried if it isn't showing on your original system. But I just wanted to get that in the bag, just so you know. But I'm sure this is going to be doing absolutely brilliant. Now, a lot of you have been waiting for this, and I can't wait to build this, and I am going to be building it on the channel. So I wanted you to be the first people to know that this is now available to order. The pictures look absolutely brilliant, and I can't wait to see what it looks like when you've got the all singing, all dancing electrics in it as well. I have been advised that we are going to be building it from the head downwards, so it is going to be a little bit different from the other figurines that we've built anyway, but you can see I've got a big smile. Head over to Agora Models, you can order this now. Anyway, I hope you like that video. Take care.